Wind just changed direction. They were west, now they're northeast. See if I can't start this trap. See what the weather is first.
Miles north of New Tripoli to 21 miles west of...
Okay. Gonna... Is that hail? I don't know if I'm able to make it.
Pennsylvania has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern New York County in south-central Pennsylvania, Lancaster County in south-central Pennsylvania, Lebanon County in south-central Pennsylvania, southeastern Offen County in south-central Pennsylvania, until 8:15 p.m. At 6:51 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing heavy snowfall. Damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was reported in Hiroshima and moving southeast at 39 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near London until around 7 p.m., Lebanon around 7:05 p.m., Cornwall and Mountjoy around 7:10 p.m., Mannheim and Kleinfeld still around 7:15 p.m., Lititz and East Petersburg around 7:20 p.m., Rothschild and Millersville around 7:25 p.m. This will impact the following central Pennsylvania interstate.
Put up the garage door!
Pennsylvania Turnpike between mile...
Put up the garage door!
...and 200...
Now! Go!
Interstate 78 between mile marker 0 and 8. This will also impact the following major roads. The Harrisburg Airport Connector, State Highway 283, Route 22, Route 30, Route 222, Route 322, Route 422, State Road 41, State Road 501. Severe thunderstorms contain damaging winds 58 miles per hour or stronger, or hail 3/4 of an inch or larger. Seek shelter inside a sturdy location now. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772. A severe thunderstorm watch also remains in effect until 9 p.m. Monday evening for south-central Pennsylvania. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8:15 p.m. for the following counties: Dauphin, Lancaster, Lebanon, and York.
Open the garage door.
At 6:40 p.m., National Weather Service radar indicated a broken line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing penny-sized hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 17 miles north of New Tripoli to 21 miles west of Wilmersdorf, or along a line extending from 23 miles south of Wilkes-Barre to 29 miles northwest of Lancaster, and moving east at 20. 20 miles.